Okay, we're gonna start with an 18-year-old female python that was brought into the vet by her family because they suspected something was wrong with her, that maybe she had eaten something that was not normal. So let's take a look at the video and see what happened when they put an endoscope down to figure out what it was inside. They found it, they used some forceps to get it out. Watch.
Oh, I can't watch this.
What is that, Lindsey?
What is it?
Oh my gosh.
Is it a broom?
Oh man. It's a beach towel.
Oh, poor
snake. She's fine.
Snake
is totally fine.
It's a beach towel.
A whole beach towel. This makes me gag, doesn't it?
I just think of the relief for that, because for the snake, because it's not gonna break down, it's not gonna digest, it would just be sitting there.
Right.
Whoa.
Okay, look at the difference in size as they remove it.
Oh my gosh.
Look how skinny the snake gets.
Oh, so jelly. Just kidding.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.